Okay, this is a Remington 1858 Colt. Pistol, circa the American Civil War, like the Colt pistol. Both of these were used on both sides. And when they started the war, they started off with black powder. By the end of the war, they developed a cartridge, and both sides were still using black powder and cartridge versions now. So this is how you load one of these. You literally half-cock the weapon and get a hole in line with the rammer. This is a black powder flask with 30 grain spout. You literally put your finger over the end, tip it up, open up the spring, and you have 30 grains of powder there. This is black powder that I'm loading in. So I have a black powder license. It's popped into there. And to keep it in place, you put a wad in place like that. You take your rammer, release it a little bit, ram it down into the chamber, and then you take a, this is a 454 ball, depending on the make and model of the gun, they take a 454 or a 451, and you ram it down into it. What you do is you shave a little bit of the ball off, so that makes it a tight fit. I'm only loading one at a time this time, so I'm loading it right here to the section here, so you can put a position cap on the end. Of course, if I was doing all six chambers, what I would do is I would load powder, wad and ball in all six before I put the percussion caps on, because once you put the percussion caps on, that's it, you're ready to fire it. Okay, so there's my percussion cap on. What I would do is just swing it round until it's a half cock. Show the shot sign there, and we're going to take it to the range of firing.